silly niggas.
Catch me running to the money until my feet lose feeling. Stack it wall to wall till it's leaking through the ceiling. Man, all fucking hundreds, so it's that. Like a zillion working graveyard shifts, cause we finna make up killing. Went from intern to the owner of the building, busting nuts, counting money like, oh, what a feeling to be seeing what I'm seeing after I seen what I seen. It's like acting out a scene.
Man, Big Sean is a Detroit player. That fuck around, it might bring back Gators, man. Always brings new styles to the game, whether it's from the rap shit, whether it's on his clothes. Whatever I do, man, I'm gonna bring something new to it and maintain a certain level of quality, man. That's what Big Sean is, that Detroit player. I didn't think I was the best. You know, it really took a lot for me to believe in myself 100%, but until I believed in myself, that's when other people started believing. When I started to believe 100% in myself. And, you know, obviously I realized I wasn't the best rapper, but was getting better and better. Now I think I am the best rapper.
So a lineup of kids out there tend to agree.
Yeah, you know, it's all competitive. No diss to nobody, but I mean, I'm the best though, you know. I mean, people may not know it yet, but they will know it, and I'm going to display it. But it goes to show that if I can do that shit, anybody can, because I'm just a ghetto-ass nigga from the west side of Detroit, you know, who had a dream and was persistent and made a lot of sacrifices. But the point is, you know, I'm on my way to where I want to be, and I've done a lot of what I wanted to do already. So it's like, you know, my advice to everybody is just like, follow your heart, man, because it's more than just a heart, it's more than an organ, it's that feeling, you know. I really did want to get into like acting, you know, all that like typical shit that rappers always say, like, yeah, I would love to be. But I really do. My mom was a really great actress, and she kind of gave her dream up for me. So that has a lot to do with my story and why she supported me so heavy with my opportunity for me to do what I love to do, came around. So, man, you know, I was in the studio about 3 days ago with No ID in Common, and I was just sitting there like, man, this is crazy, you know? But we were just all drinking, cool, and listening to music, having a good time. You know, even being in the studio with just people like Jay or Ye or, you know, people I looked up to almost all my life, at least a huge part of my life, and them being like my mentors or friends now, people I talk to and hang out with, it's incredible, man.
They say I'm too fake. Fuck it, I'm paid. I can't even find an empty spot inside my safe. I got Cardi's on my eyes, Louis on my case, lobster, shrimp, and calamari right here chilling on my plate. They tell me I'm on time, even when I'm late. Even if it's a lie, they say everything is great. I'm grabbing the fattest asses just to see him shake. I swear I'm too real to be living so fake.